with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season.